Welcome back to Moonlight Twins. She's light. It goes Moonlight Twins. So today, I'm Nemo Girl and she's a Preppy Girl. But anyways, we're going to be doing a Royal High, trying to make each other's, like, make an outfit out of movies and shows. So, it's like, say I want to go My Hero Academia, and I want to go for, I don't know, like any character from there, because I don't even know any characters. I would choose one of them, and then I would like make them, and she has to go to the exact same show and do the exact same thing. Not the exact same character. Not the exact same character, but like she'll have to do a character from My Hero Academia, and I'll have to do a character from My Hero Academia. Just gonna add me out there. Okay. Yes. So what's that gonna? Okay. Okay. So I'm back, and I'm gonna do Wednesday, and she's gonna do Ina from Wednesday. Enid. I don't know her name. Sorry, I just can't pronounce her name. Okay, I'm gonna do her prom dress. So what does her hair look like? She has like braids, doesn't she? Like braids. Yeah, she has braids. Like, but she doesn't have braids in that. She has a bun in it. She has a bun in her prom dress. Okay. Oh my god, where the hell? Where the hell is her? Wait, so she has like a bun like in the back, isn't she? Like, yeah, she does. Okay, let me see. Doesn't everyone have a bun? Everyone? Ooh, I've searched it on my computer. That's perfect. Yes. That's perfect. So I'm gonna do that. This, what's like her kind of bangs? Yeah, I can do this. I think I can do that with bangs. Then her prom dress, I don't know, I can't really do like a full screen, but she has like a little puffy, she has puffy thing, and she's kind of a, yeah, I think I know how to do it. So I have no idea. I don't have a, I'm like, I think I know how to do it, but I have no idea. I don't know. Could I use the Royal Rebels? Yes, I could use a Royal Rebel, and I can use the pattern butterfly sleeves. So I can do the Royal Rebel. If you're gonna colour it all black. No, hello. I'm just gonna do. I think I'm gonna do this one. Actually, I could do this one because I like that, and I can like change it to like to colour inside the accessory black, and I like that. I actually love Wednesday. I can go like this, and I can colour that black as well. And you know what I could also do? I could use the slate bodice. I can use the puffy version. Oh shit. Oh my god. And then I can go like this, and I'm gonna colour the entire accessories black. Like, you can barely see the Royal Rebel one. Why does that kind of look like more like Wednesday than that? That looks like more like Wednesday. What, if I look at that, it looks like Wednesday. Okay, that's huge and that's amazing. Actually, I kind of like that. Okay, comment below if you actually think that really does look like Wednesday so far. I think Light's gonna win. Oh my god, I need a dress. I don't have the dress though. I could do the sparkling party dress. Party tutu. And I can do this one. Can I? Oh my god. Yes, that one's perfect. And then it can colour accessory black. Why does that look amazing? That does look like Wednesday. And this is my only reason. Dancing, dancing, one heart open flame. Dancing, dancing, one heart open flame. Okay, I just need to do her face. And yeah, I don't really know. I can search up Wednesday if she's on like any faces. No, there's no Wednesdays. Like, I need to make sure like she's staring down. Oh my god, it's so cute! That's adorable. Oh, it's so cute. Like, Enid? Is it Enid or Enid? Is it Enid? Is it Enid? Is it Enid? Is that her name, Enid? Light! Light! Can you hear me? Enid! So, I just called you Enid. And is it called Enid? Because. Oh, sorry, I can't hear. Wait, I need to turn my volume up. I actually need to. So, like, why would I think Enid would do that? And Enid's also a werewolf, isn't she? I forgot she was a werewolf. And Wednesday is a vampire. Wait, that kind of looks like it. But like, maybe just like change her like a bit. Like, is that like her mouth opened? Oh my god, why do I love her so much? An egg! Oh my god, so cute. Batman! I'm Batman. Dancing, dancing! I was. She has black eyes. Because she has like a straight face. Free. Yeah. Yes, this is perfect because she is soulless. Okay, I'm done. What about you?
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh my god, you're Enid. Enid. And I am Wednesday. Who do you think? I don't know who's going to do the best. Why not? Okay, like. So you did her prom dress and I did Wednesday prom dress. Comment below who won this round and it's time to switch. So I had to do Enid and
you
she.
So like
I know, I really did. Without my face, I looked identical. But let me show you. Let me show you what it looks like without any faces. No, I don't really think so because if we did it, it would just kind of be the exact same. Yeah, it's my no face. Look, this looks identical. Don't I look identical to?
Do you want to try and do Enid and I could try doing Wednesday?
I cannot do Enid. I have no thing to do Enid. So we can do, and I'm going to stop the recording and we can choose another show. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to draw Lara, so we're doing Monster High and she's doing Frankie. So let me go back to Roblox. Yeah, she's gonna be so good because I know there's like this hairstyle Draculaura has. The Draculaura, I finally found her name. I found it. Santa, tell me. Am I okay? Oh, ocean. Okay, so I'm gonna keep no face on. So basically, so I know what hairstyle. I know. Everyone knows. Draculaura's hairstyle. So I'll try for old one. I can do that one, but it's not that. Where is it? And what are like her original ones? I said, oh no, it's not. Let me try and look at it again. What is it? Oh, that's it. That's a different one. Let me see. Is that the only one I can see? Okay, there you go. That's what she look. That's what her hair looks like. Her hair looks like that. So I have, of course, need to change my skin color in a second, but she has that looking thing, which is the weirdest thing I've ever seen on my own family. But okay. Okay, I need to close my door. What? Yeah, so I'm going to pause the video until I find the hair. Okay, so I got her hairstyle all nice and ready. How? I got her bangs. So, she has like, I'm sure it's like the Royal Rebel. Definitely the Royal Rebel thing, and like, it's just a normal Royal Rebel, isn't it? Santa, tell me. Oh, I can actually do this one. Actually, that's gonna be perfect. And she has a pink torch. I need to put my volume up because I actually cannot hear you. Okay, so this is what Draculaura's like torso kind of looks like, and I can color the so kind of do that color. Oh my god, the pink eyes. That is perfect. That's really perfect. Can you talk louder, my lady? Santa, tell me, am I okay? Yeah. Oh my god, you're loud. I'm your sister. Don't call me bestie until you're my sister. So I think I'll do pleated skirt. Isn't it a pleated skirt? And a big pleated skirt. Yes! Maybe just a mini one. Hey. Maybe just a little bit. I'm going to turn it white. Because it's white. And let's see what else she has. So she has that. And she also has that. Okay. I think I could just do her boots and that's it. Because I literally only earrings. The twins have earrings? I also need to do accessories because I actually only put like a couple accessories on. So, she's a vegetarian. She's a vegetarian. How do I know that? I just don't know. I've never watched some of these shows. Me and Light knows what the next one's gonna be because I know my character. Don't know what she's gonna be. Awkward silence. Be like, I wish we could share our screens. I wish you could see Light's screen. Well, I could see your screen. I wish it could happen. What happened to you? Your camera's off. Put your camera on. Yeah, we have Discord and I can see her, so I want to see your beautiful face. Does it have no white, or does it have grey on it?
No, just my beautiful face.
Okay, turn it off and on.
No, turn it off then.
And then on again.
There you go.
There you go. I can see you beautiful bit. You beautiful. We don't show people's faces. Santa told me, I'm like, okay, but I feel so bad, German dog. Be okay, be okay. Okay, I'm gonna edit this. Why can I barely hear you? Shut up and go louder. Have you ever seen that ad, like, I'm late? Like, the first thing is like, I'm late, and it's like, welcome to Monster High. Did you see that? Because I keep on seeing that ad, and it's online.
No, I haven't seen it.
The ad, like, look. No, the ad, it says, it's the ad. The ads, I'm not done. And you interrupted me. Oh, thank you. But don't look again. Okay, I think I'm done. But I'm not gonna do any faces. Wait, actually, I didn't do any face. Do a face. I need to go dress up. I'm so eager to see yours.
No, I'm locked in the bathroom. Alright, fine. I'm gonna go keep in my phone.
Lol.
Okay, now I'm trapped.
I saw the vampire one. I'm looking at the vampire, but she's very German.
I'm coming down.
No, don't look down. I don't want to see you.
I'm so
okay, I'm done.
I'm
done. I'm done. Thank you. Oh, wait, I need to change my skin color. I'm dead. Not done. Look at my skin color. I love how my own lips. No. No, stop it. Stop lagging. Stop it. Okay. Frankie, get up. Frankie, get up.
Hiya.
Ooh. You look pretty good. Let me look at...
So cute.
Thank you. Why do I really look... I literally looked at me for a second and I thought of Dracula. Let's see if we can find Frankie. Frankie! Ooh, you look actually really good to Frankie. So, we'll pause the video until we can get what we are. Who we are doing next. Okay, guys, we're gonna do Beetlejuice. But we don't. She doesn't know her character, but I know my character. My character is Beetlejuice.
Oh, mine is Miss Argentina,
I think. Mine's Beetlejuice, and she's Miss Argentina. And I don't know which hers from. Mine's from 1988. I don't know what she's from.
Yeah, I sent her a picture of mine.
Yeah, so I know what she looks like. So, I'm going to Roblox. So, I'm going to see where I'm actually am. And you move, but you move. Because I'm going to be Beetlejuice. I'm turning into a boy now. Beetlejuice!
I don't know if you...
I know what Beetlejuice looks like, but I don't know what like the storyline is. It's definitely because if you see Beetlejuice three times, people just want to, like, I don't know, something. Like, I want to make it, like, his hair is actual crazy. So messy. Okay. Oh, that's a really good one. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait until she is back. She's back, so shut up. Shut up, like, no one likes you. I'm just kidding. So, this is mine. I literally need to make his green hair. Green hair! Like, we got the green hair! Ew. Like, what Beetlejuice? Like, I don't think he had bangs. No bangs. No bangs. No bangs for Beetlejuice. No bangs. Are you joking me? He has like a beard. No, I have to use the other one to suit. This one, Cloud. Yes. No, he had homework. He had homework.
He's fine.
Oh, I know. It's gonna be the last one. So I'm gonna pause it until I can find my hairstyle. Okay, this is the best I could do. Literally the best I could do. I don't think I can do a Beetlejuice. So Light's gonna be doing this one because I can't do this one. I literally can. Cause there's no possible way I could do it because there's no hairstyles.
I'm done.
Okay, you're done. This is what I tried to do. The hair just ruined it all. Cause there's no like ball caps or whatever, like, I know there's balls. Woo! That looks amazing. And this is the best I could do. Like, look at the hair. It's not even close to Beetlejuice. It's not even close to Beetlejuice. The hair. Okay, so that's the video. That was my attempt. I think she won the whole thing. She had really good outfits, but I think Wednesday won. I feel like Draco Laura's also won though. Yeah, I think she won. For the first round, I think I won because my Wednesday was identical.
Yeah, that one was.
The second one, I think it was a tie as well.
Yeah.
And the third one, I think she won. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed this video.